Yu-Gi-Oh! One-on-one card review. Here to review a card that is coming as a TCG exclusive November 7th and the new challengers. We're looking here as Kalkab, Malambrok of the Burning Abyss, a Dark Fiend effect monster, level 3 attack, 1400 defense, 0. Description: if you control a monster that is not a Burning Abyss monster, destroy this card. You can only use one of the following effects of Kalkab once per turn. And only once that turn. If you control no spells or trap cards, you can special summon this card from your hand. If this card is sent to the graveyard, you can target one set spell trap card on the field, or turn that target to the hand. So, instead of having, you know, a card that's just going to destroy spells or cards, this one just bounces set spell cards. Spell a trap cards. You know, I think it would have been helpful if they would have made it to where, you know, you were able to bounce any set card. I don't know, but that's just my opinion. I think it would have been more helpful if they would have did that. But, you know, what they have now is, you know, it isn't bad. It isn't bad. It's always good to, like I said, like, it's one of those things that doesn't really come into, it doesn't seem like it'll be helpful, but it will be, you know, because you never know what your opponent has. And since, I mean, there's always MST and other things you can substitute if you want to destroy it instead, and to have cards that may be annoying, such as like Iron Scarecrow, as well as trap cards that can set themselves again, such as the one I just named. I mean, Scrap Iron Scarecrow. At least I think that's the name of it. But yeah, it's always good to have that. You know, this is an option to get rid of those. So, you know, Skarm can search it out. Tour guide. Excuse me. Curry Bandit. Actually, Curry Bandit can't search it out. It can excavate, you know, cards from the top of the deck. So that doesn't really count. In terms of what I was talking about, not, you know, searches and such. Yeah, man, that's it. So this one just bounces cards. Set spells and trap cards, it bounces them. So, link to this card is going to be in the description. You guys can check it out, and I'll see you for the next card review. Peace.